Do you know what is the narrowest car in the world? The car's name is Tango T600. It was created by Tango Corporate. Just provide two seats. Its appearance is very peculiar. Tango T600 is a pure electric vehicle. Its length is 2.75 meter and width is just 0.99 meter. Inside of Tango T600 is very quiet when driving. It just need about 4 seconds to accelerate from 0 to 100 km per hour. Its max speed can be up to 240 km per hour. Its price is also not cheap, being up to $108,000. Definitely, just from its width of 0.99 meter, it is not the unique narrowest car in the world, because the width of Peel P50 is also 0.99 meter. But its height is 1.52 meter, while the height of Peel P50 is 1.2 meter. Namely, the Tango T600 looks more like narrower than Peel P50, so that we can name the Tango T600 as the narrowest car in the world.